Hey there guys, welcome back to another video of Mystic Network, and so today we're also going to be talking about more of our thoughts on Star Wars Battlefront 2, except the first video which you would have saw with my friend Illuminati Pig. Go check out his channel if you haven't already. He is actually my friend and stuff, so he's back at his house, but we're going to be talking with my brother here, who's also going to be doing stuff on Mystic Network. So yeah, this is going to be mine and his thoughts on the Star Wars Battlefront 2. Make sure to come back on our channel when it comes out, because we're going to be buying it, we're going to be covering it, and we're going to be doing gameplays. So without further ado, let's go. Galactic Emperor.
Yeah.
By the way, I'm the top screen, just so you know.
E11. I like E11. I'm good at E11.
Yeah, me too. I'm gonna go with the,
I think I'm gonna go with Arena.
Yeah, I'm going with the grenade one. Okay, sorry about that. I just wanted to move the screen. Okay, I'm gonna run across. Sorry.
Okay, let's get this on.
I'm the top screen, by the way. I'm the bottom screen.
Yeah, I know why shooting does it. I know why shooting this guy. I know! Hey! Hey! Who's attacking me? Who's there? I don't see anyone. Is there? There's no zombies around.
No, it's because of the, it's the TIE Fighter.
Ew, I hate TIE Fighters.
No, 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 no.
Yeah, I want one of those nine
suppressing fire.
Stupid time fire.
Yeah, but anyway, so let's get our thoughts on. What should be the first thing we'll be talking about?
Game? Hold on, what? shoot him. What about him? Well, is there anything you think they could do or add? Or whatever?
That's so shitty.
I know that was a hero card right there, and I don't want to do that because I just like to play as the infantry. And if you watch our other video on this subject, you know that there are no hero cards in this game, because in this game, by killing people and playing the objectives, you get advantage points and you use those to turn into special
characters,
get vehicles, and all sorts of and you can turn into heroes. And each hero has their own specific abilities, but there's way more heroes. And something which is really rare is because it covers all of the Star Wars time periods. You can have Yoda versus like Kylo Ren, which is really rare. But hey, you can do it because it's really stupid battle. So with that being said, you saw that we were talking about you could do maybe instead of just having like challenges which you could do, maybe you could have like daily challenges, which every day you play the game, you have a daily challenge, and if you complete it in that day, then you get like a special reward. But the thing is, if you go on to the game the next day, that challenge won't be there and you won't get like the same reward. So it kind of gives you that intent of trying to like go on the game every day so you can complete challenges and get rewards. Jonah, what do you think some of those challenges could be? Yeah, like daily challenges. Something which was kind of messed up though is that they have loot boxes in this game, which really sucks, but can't really do anything about it. I do hate it though. But they have loot boxes in this game, which sucks, and if you saw our video on why loot boxes are bad, yeah, exactly. Except unlike the other game, it's not unlocking weapons, it's unlocking star cards for your classes. Yes, and there are different classes, and there's like special star cards for each one. And there's also different types, there's like common, uncommon, and rare star cards. And you have legendary, uncommon, and common versions of every star card. But each, like, if you have a legendary version of one, and then you have a common version of one, the legendary version is just a better version of the common version of that same star card. So that's the star card, Jonah. So on to you with your daily challenges, what they would be. I think you should like earn loot boxes from the daily challenges.
Yeah, every time you won a match, you could get like trophies, and then you could But every time you win a match, you get trophies, kind of like pixels.
bug?
Yeah.
Yeah, they should have like rats. They should have like special
and there will be like rats and every time you use them for rats, it's like every time you use them for rats.
Or like it's a reward or something.
Well, they can tell you to do it for people and that they can tell you to get like weapons easier.
Yeah, oh yeah, true. The red game would be super cool because there's not 64 battles in. There's not 64 player battles in this game. There's 20 versus 20 houses in this game, so 40 players total. But I think it would be really cool if when they added the daily challenges or whatever, or like when you have the ranks, you have like a ranked version where let's say you're the gold rank. And then everybody is either a gold rank or close to the gold rank. But then you can also play on casual where your rank doesn't matter and you just go up against random people. But then in rank you can like, your rank can lower, it can get higher, you can get rewards like all sorts of stuff like that. And they should, Jonah, do you think they should have like hero ranks, like specific like, ranks for heroes? Like hero level up?
For daily challenges, I don't know. Kill 10 clones with a gun or something like that. Kill 10 clones with like a specific gun, which means you have to play as the separatists and kill like 10 clones with a specific weapon. And then you get your reward. So yeah.
What?
from like Star Wars Battlefront 3? Actually, yes. You know what it's called? Loot boxes. They need to get rid of those loot boxes stats. It's easy as pie to try and make something better than that. Just get rid of them. We don't want the boxes.
Look! Somebody over here.
And the top screen, by the way, I'm just trying to get your mind.
Episode of Mystic Network of us talking about our thoughts and things for Star Wars Battlefront 2. And leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new, and make sure to subscribe so that you get gaming top 10s, more videos like this, gameplays, and Star Wars Battlefront 2 when it comes out. So hope you enjoyed, and see you next time.